Hi, this is David. I'm Materials Development Leader at Zortrax. I would like to tell you something about Zortrax Endureal. It's our large volume, industrial grade 3D printer dedicated to print with not only standard filaments like ABS, but also with high performance polymers like PEEK, PAE, PPSU, or metal filaments. Zortrax Endureal is equipped with industrial security systems which allow you to use it in production facilities. The machine is also main powered, so you don't need three-phase power to run it. Extruder built by Zortrax engineers includes hot-end module optimized for high temperature printing with nozzles made of hard bronze alloy. It can work in single and dual extrusion mode and can be heated up to 480 degrees Celsius. The build platform is made of aluminium covered with PAE to ensure great adhesion to most demanding materials. It can be heated up to 220 degrees Celsius, and the surface irregularities are compensated by firmware procedures, which are performed in wide range of operating temperatures using capacitive sensor. The chamber is heated up to 200 degrees Celsius and is isolated from the extruder chamber, which is cooled with fans, and the air is filtrated by HEPA filter. Thanks to all these features, you are able to print with wide range of materials using Zortrax Endureal. For example, PAE 9085 or PAE 1010. They both combine good chemical resistance, flame retardancy, and exceptional strength at elevated temperatures. It's a perfect candidate for aircraft applications. PEEK. Models printed with Z-PEEK have successfully passed space qualification tests in thermal vacuum chamber and outgassing tests performed by European Space Agency. This makes it possible to use models printed with Z-PEEK on board the International Space Station, low Earth orbit environment, or in deep space applications. PAEK AM200. This polymer is similar to PEEK, but it's optimized for 3D printing. This results in exceptional strength along the Z-axis. BASF PPSU. This material has good chemical resistance. It's also flame retardant and exhibit long-term service temperatures up to 180 degrees Celsius and has railway classification. BASF Ultrafuse 316L and 74 pH. The filament contains about 80% of metal powder. During post-processing, the metal powder is transformed into steel solid part, which can be welded and processed just like a normal steel. And it performs like it in terms of mechanical strength. Flame retardant PCABS from BASF and Nanovia. These filaments can be printed in dual and single extrusion mode with soluble supports, as well as standard ABS-like filaments. Of course, we are still working on new material profiles and improvements of the machine itself. We strongly appreciate your feedback, so responding to it, we are planning to introduce nylon polyamide filaments to Endureal's materials list. And it's not our last word. Zortrax Endureal is a versatile machine which enables you to print with wide spectrum of different materials, from ABS to high-performance polymers like PEEK or PAE. Possibility to print and use parts like tools or equipment for production lines with certified materials is crucial in such fields like space, aircraft, defense, automotive or railway industry. Moreover, Endureal offers best price-to-quality ratio among other industrial-grade 3D printers available on the market. Remember that Zortrax Endureal comes to you fully equipped. Beside the machine, you also get free slicing software called Z-Suite with pre-calibrated material profiles, with parameters adjusted to specific needs of all materials, and possibility to adjust it by yourself. Starter kit and maintenance kit with all accessories you need to work with Endureal, and spare parts like extra build platform, extruder or hot end module, and of course starting filaments. You also get 24/7 support center, onboard training and worldwide warranty. I hope you liked the video. If you're looking for more information, feel free to visit our website. Thank you.